Hello, universe. Welcome to my world. Angelina Jordan does many covers from many different decades. And today we're going back 60 years to a song which was popular in the 60s, which Angelina Jordan has covered. And it's Lesley Gore's You Don't Own Me. This song has quite a story behind it, which we'll hear shortly. But to introduce us to the song, let's hear a similar version to the original, which came out only a year later by the English singer Dusty Springfield. You'll easily remember the song when you hear it.
You don't own me. I'm not just one of your many toys. You don't own me. Don't say I can't go with other boys. Don't tell me what to do. And don't tell me what to say.
And this song has had many reincarnations over the years. More than 20 years later, the Blow Monkeys, an English new wave band, covered the song. And in the video, they were inspired to have clips from Rebel Without a Cause with James Dean, which matches the theme of the song.
You don't own me. I'm not just one of your many toys. You don't own me. Don't say I can't go with other boys. Don't tell me what to do. And don't tell me what to say. Please, when I go out with you, don't put me on display.
Next, we're going to hear a 13-year-old Charlotte Summers performing on America's Got Talent. She's been well taught how to dramatize her performance for a TV audience and a panel of judges.
You don't own me. Don't try to change me in any way. You don't own me. Don't tell me don't, cause don't never stay. I don't tell you what to say.
Next, we're going to Australia and we're hearing Grace. Actually, we're hearing Grace twice. She does a second version under her other name, which is Say Grace. And in fact, the two versions are very different. The second version, which was actually produced by Quincy Jones, who produced Lesley Gore's original, was actually a massive worldwide hit and it has a completely different feel to it because it's a rap version.
You don't own me. I'm not just one of your many toys. You don't own me. I don't say I can't go with other boys. Don't tell me what to say. Don't tell me what to do. Please, when I go out with you, don't put me on display. No, you don't own me.
Well, let's go. But I'm Gerald. Yeah. And I can always have just what I want. She's the baddest, I would love to flaunt. Take her shopping, you know Yves Saint Laurent. But nope, she ain't with it though. All because she got her own though. Boss, if you don't know, she could never ever be a broker.
You don't own me. I'm not just one of your many toys. You don't own me. Don't say I can't go with other boys.
Next, we're hearing the German countertenor Klaus Nomi. His version is from the early 80s, and the genre is electronic music.
You don't know me. I'm not just one of your little toys. You don't own me. Don't say I can't play with other boys.
Don't And next, we're hearing a superstar cover the song. Within the last 5 years, Ariana Grande did the song as well.
You don't know me. Don't try to change me in any way. You don't know me. Don't tie me down, cause I'll never stay. I don't tell you what to say. I don't tell you what to do. So just let me be myself. That's all I ask of you.
Now, before we hear Lesley Gore's original, this is often a moment where we have a diversion. We're not going to have a single diversion today. We're going to have a double diversion. And first, we're going to look at the year. The year is 1963 when this song came out, and it's a really crucial year. It's almost like Europe in 1914. Empires were about to crumble, and there was a new world order, and so too in the world of music. Because up until 1963, music was relatively shallow. We had a shallow love song like Barbie's Girl, and we had a shallow novelty song like Itsy Bitsy Teeny Weeny Bikini. These were the early 60s. These were the forerunners of bubblegum music. But also in 63, we had the beginnings of something which is still with us. In 63, we had Bob Dylan singing A Hard Rain Gonna Fall. And we also had the Beatles' I Want to Hold Your Hand. And 1963 was the turning point when all of this was about to change dramatically.
And it's hard, and it's hard, and it's hard, and it's hard, and it's a hard rain.
I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand.
But the other diversion we have is the message of this song. You don't own me. When we first heard it, we just thought it was about female statement in a relationship. But looking back, little did we realize that it was the forerunner of the feminist movement. And this song is considered a very early feminist anthem. Feminist movement really started up in the late 60s and early 70s. And there are many examples over the years of feminist songs. In 1985, we had Annie Lennox pairing with Aretha Franklin when sisters were doing it for themselves. And 20 years ago, we were having Christina Aguilera strutting her stuff and using strong lyrics to empower women in an R&B hip-hop fashion.
So, what am I not supposed to have an opinion? Should I keep quiet just because I'm a woman? Call me a bitch because I speak what's on my mind. Guess it's easier for you to swallow if I sat and smile.
And then if there was any doubt about the direction that these lyrics took, when Ann Wilson did a rock version, the accompanying video left absolutely no doubt. Lesley Gore's song is a historic feminist anthem.
You don't own me. I'm not just one of your many toys. You don't own me. Don't say I can't play with other boys. Don't tell me what to do. Don't tell me what to say. And please, when I go out with you, don't put me on display.
And if you have time for another diversion, and you know you've made it when your song features in a popular movie. This is the song being performed in the movie The First Wives Club with Bette Midler, Diane Keaton, and Goldie Hawn. This is taking it to another level.
And don't tell me what to do. And don't tell me what to say. And when I go out
you don't own me. Don't tie me down, cause I'll never stay.
And Lesley Gore in 63, when she sung the song You Don't Own Me, this is considered her second most popular hit. She is most remembered when she sang It's My Party in 1963. And here is Lesley Gore's original You Don't Own Me.
You don't own me. I'm not just one of your many toys. You don't own me. Don't say I can't go with another boy. And don't tell me what to do. Don't tell me what to say. And please, when I go,
and this is an Angelina Jordan channel, and we normally finish hearing her. And today we're hearing her twice. We're hearing the home studio version that she performed when she was 12 years old. And then we're hearing her 16-year-old performance in Norway. It's interesting comparison because she has a thousand voices, and her home studio performance I would call her light floating voice. But in the concert, I would call more a jazzy voice with attitude.
You don't own me. I'm not just one of your many ties. You don't own me. Don't say I can't go with other boys. And don't tell me what to do. And don't tell me what to say. And please, when I go out with you, don't put me on display. You don't own me. Don't try to change me anyway. You don't own me. Don't tie me down, cause I'll never stay.
Fascinating to go back in time and look at the history of a song, look at the history of music. And it's also fascinating to get different samples of Angelina Jordan's thousand voices and how she respects the original and yet she takes it in a different direction. We will continue to go in all the directions that Angelina takes us in the future. Okay, gang, I'm out of here. I'll catch you later. Bye.